this is hammer candlestick, and it is a bullish reversal candlestick. So the psychology behind this formation is that this candlestick represents any time frame, and then this is where the open is. So when the candle opened here, so sellers come around and move the price to this low. So when they move the price to this low, this is the low of that particular time frame. So this candlestick can be daily time frame, can be 4-hour time frame, can be weekly time frame or monthly time frame. So after it opens there, they come, sellers drag the price to this low. Then buyers now come and hijack the price from them and move it to this high right here. So this is the high of that particular time frame, and they close at this particular area. So the process at which the buyers hijack the price, that is why it formed this long wick. So it is called wick. That is a wick, wick of the candle. So it is a bullish reversal candlestick.